Yasmine Hamza and Luca Zhou, that was a good win you had there. Luca, how do you see your performance?
Today was a very good day. I'm very lucky for the winner and I'm very happy. I win this match, happy, very happy.
Yasmine, what does it mean to you representing Italy at this tournament?
I'm very happy to represent my country because it means a lot to me, and I'm also very happy to that I can play at this tournament, so yeah.
Playing a country like Ireland, it's a tough country. How did you guys prepare for today?
I think we thought a lot about how we should play and what we should play, I mean. So we decided to play mixed doubles, and yeah, I think our performance was good.
Yasmine, what is the big dream of yours?
My big dream is to participate at the 2024 Olympic Games. Although it's a very big dream, I will try to do it. Yeah.
Luca, I assume that you also have big dreams, but as a player, who is your inspiration? Who's your idol?
Lindan and Momota, I very like, and I very... I'm very...